intrepid heroes journeying across Popstar. Something, something bananas. Man, I wish that Golden Bananas quest was in-game in Sea of Thieves. I love this intro. I like how it saves state. That's nice. So I think what I'm gonna do here is just get through levels, and then before I beat the boss, go back and make sure I've got all the hard stars. An art style in this. I'm good at this. Yeah. Yo. I think I know what to do for this one. You need Kine and Umbrella. Let's see. No. God damn it, Gooey. Here's the umbrella. No! Motherfucker. Thank you. Yep, there we go. Ah, too far. Oh well. One up. Ooh, I know what to do for this one too. I'm somewhat good at this one. Well, I think. As long as I don't, like, accidentally skip the room. Thank you, Gooey. It's a good thing Kirby and his friends can't drown. Okay, here we go. Always been good at those. That little eel guy was an enemy in Dreamland 2. Now he's a friend. So, yeah. I'm gonna blame it on Dark Matter. Do try to keep up, Gooey. I apologize about the cough. I have not been doing great. I think I've got a little bit of a cold or something. Is this an auto-scroller? Oh, it is. I hate auto-scrollers. So does Gooey. Gooey hates auto-scrollers too. I guess that works. Were there some flowers I was supposed to do something with? Oh wait, is this the level where I... No, fuck. I know there's a level where I'm supposed to sweep off some flowers. Is this the one that requires cleaning with Nago? I don't know what to do here. Maybe it requires cleaning with Nago? Eh, whatever, I'll figure it out later. That's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Well, bungled that up. Ooh, probably need pitch for this one. Mother. Well, guess I'm not getting that bonus. Oh, I was so close to a max tomato. So close. Dude, we don't just die on me. Jesus. Puzzles are cruel. Where's the goddamn exit door? You're hopeless. I love you, though. You're the best. Eesh, only 2 heart stars. Not doing so great in this world. Just for off-the-cuff heart stars. Oh, whatever, it's fine. Oof. Oh man, I wonder if I can grab Pitch and take this all the way through. I do not like that power up. Sorry, kind. Need to take Pitch all the way through. Which means I need a good fucking power up for Pitch. Seriously? You're gonna make me take kind. Nope. We're done with that bullshit. We'll figure that out later. You're so adorable. Yes! We're doing good. We're doing God's work. Okay. Up or down, up or down, up or down, let's go up. Okay. All aboard the choo-choo train. Ooh. Backwards. I don't like that much. Did you see that bullshit? I just got destroyed. Okay, now to go figure out heart stars. Let's see. Okay. So, world one, I'm gonna need, I was right, I did need the broom power up, and then pitch, oh, right! Because pitch is cleaning, because it's not broom, it's cleaning. So, like, Kain has the plunger, and Nago has the, dust rag. Ku has a feather duster. I can't remember what Rick has. But Pitches is a fucking bucket! Water bucket! Which I believe is also, The cleaning power-up comes back in Star Allies. I've seen lots of promotion about this. And there's a couple different things you can do with the cleaning power-up. And you turn... You either... Some of the power-ups are callbacks in Star Allies to previous games. So, like, you get the paintbrush power, which is kind of like mimics Adelaine, who is a friend-slash-possessed boss in Dreamland 3 and Kirby 64. And the cleaning power-up in Star Allies, some of its various attacks either turn you into Choo-Choo while you're flying around on your broomstick, Nago while you're dashing and doing the dust rag thing, or Pitch with the water bucket. I don't know if that's a normal attack or if you need to combine for water in that, since Star Allies brings back a form of the power-up combining thing that, like, Kirby 64 had. Man, I am so, like, I have Star Allies, it's sitting to my right, actually. But I'm going through these because, oh, I'm so hyped. Yep. Okay, there's one. I gotta do... Or how many rooms are there? Three underwater doors. Okay. That's the first one. I should really find out what Rick's cleaning power-up is. Feather duster is adorable. Level. Pitch is so adorable. Man, I'm kind of super annoyed that Gooey's not in Kirby 64. Heart star. Everybody was heart star. Damn it. Okay. Already did that one. Okay. Level 2-4. Actually 2-5. I'm betting they're gonna want me to have pitch. Oh god. Okay. You have to get kind. Oof. That one's long and complicated, and you can't start with pitch anyway, so it's fine. Okay. Oof. Oof da. Okay. It doesn't look like I need a particular ally. Ooh, actually, I can get Spike right here. And it'll save me the trouble. And just try to save it for the rest of the level. Section. do we want to help? Let's take Nago with us. Actually, no. Let's take Choo Choo with us. Yeah. No, wait, no. That can't do downward spikes. I mean, I suppose I could just drop her for a second. Eh, that works. Kind works. Let's not die first. God. Okay, we've got to the scrolling section. Okay. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Gooey. Gooey, why are you ruining this for me? Oh my god. Well, just gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. That was annoying. God, how can I be so bad at this? I'm not really that bad at this, but I am kind of bad at this. Yeah, okay, there's that heart star. Good. Okay. out this long and complicated bullshit process. I have 28 lives. That's pretty impressive. Motherfucker. Goddamn Kirby. Just gonna avoid those, I guess. Yes, I get it. Okay. Okay. And now for the fun part. Well, I say fun. They knew. They knew what was coming. They knew what they were doing. Yo, Pitch, my boy. Okay, now get to the end of the level, take Pitch to his mama. Easy, right? Thank you. All right, this room. This room's not difficult, it's just annoying. Okay, cool. You know what? I'll take it. And the last level... Okay. I'm gonna grab some coffee. Well, more coffee, real quick. I'll be back in a minute. Actually, yeah, coffee, bathroom break. Etc. It'll be fine. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I know what I need to do in this level, I just don't know where it is. That little person on the level select screen. In levels like this, there will be a room somewhere with a bunch of star blocks. Kirby can't run on sand. Nago, you're up! See, halfway through the level, you find three underwater doors. Huh. I will? No. Crap. Oh, I see. This just leads back. How did I get that right on the first try last time? Who knows? Who knows? Oh, this room. I remember this room. Are these where the underwater doors are? Ooh, yeah. Okay. Now. I do not like the water effect in this room. Let's see. Do I have to do this in both rooms? Oh, I see. Both doors. Both of the lower doors lead to this room. Gotcha. Thank you. Oh my god, it's a fucking... Yes! Pogo Parasol. This is the best! I love this game so much! Okay. Let's go get appropriate power-ups. Yay, dance. Okay. On to level 3. Okay. Let's see. Sand Canyon. Choo-choo's face. Ooh. I remember what to do in this level. Unlike that earlier level, we want to leave the mushrooms alone and destroy the flowers. Thank you. Let's take Rick. We haven't taken Rick out for a spin lately. Kind of fucked that up. We'll just do this for the rest of the level. No! Oh well. I already got the thing in this level. God, this is a long screen. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh right, that's Choo Choo's friend. Oh, it's the music! Give me my witch. We're gonna steal that broom. Thank you. Please be a friend room. Yes. Okay, Choo Choo, I need you. I keep forgetting she can do that. Is this not... what am I supposed to do? Grab a broom. Cleaned. Punch, punch, Falcon, punch. I love that video. Oh man. Little dark matter bits. Everywhere. Five more to go for life 30. I'm gonna have a ton of lives by the time I get to the boss. Thank you. There's 30. What the fuck? Oof. Eat my broomstick. Yeah, we helped clean. We're good hard workers. Yeah, I'll take it. Oh, this game. Right. This guy. Gooey, don't just die, please. I say as I just fucking die. Sorry, Choo Choo. Coos just better. I'd rather not die if it's all the same to you. Mother, I trusted you, Crab. Okay, let's try this room again. Why you gotta fuck the camera like that? All right, shifting sandlands, you listen here. When do we get to the challenge room? Alas, poor Gooey, we knew him well. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's hope he gives us easy ones like that the whole time. 3 and 1. 7. Fuck! I was off. Damn it. Okay. Get the fuck off, goddamn hat. Okay. I do not understand what determines how far I fly with this power up. At all. Assuming that's meant to be like plateaus and mesas and stuff, but what the fuck? Ooh. Let's pitch his fire. Ooh. Pitch has a lot of stuff like that. Is it? Oh, it's almost noon. I haven't eaten yet today, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a lunch break and come back to this later. So, yeah, I'll see y'all later.